Russell, defenseman, and just wide of the net. That was a close call there. Now a great chance. Look at this. McDavid coming to the goal. Fleury put his body down to stop him. And then the blinding speed of Connor McDavid on display right there on the first shift of the game. Top down to Schultz, skating beautifully. The shot, stopped, and the rebound. Right there for Wilson. He turns behind the cage, and the Penguins score, and there's Nick Bonino again, delivering the big goal. He wanted the Penguins to get off to a good start. They do just that, and Justin Schultz had a lot to do with that play.
Oh, he was boomwalking. You talk about mobility on the blue line. He was backstepping it, was Schultz, the former Edmonton Oiler, get the shot to the net, and the Penguins create from behind the goal line. Here they are working up top, looking to move to the center of the ice, gets that shot away, and it's dislodged. I don't know if he'll get a point on that. Kunitzman have shuffled it off in front of the net right here. No, maybe not. I believe Schultz will get an assist along with Wilson on the Bonino marker, his fourth in the last two hockey games. A great start for the Penguins here on their fifth shot. Go up 1-0.
Spell before they, since they've made the playoffs.
Malkin takes a pass from Kessel and guns one. Talbot doesn't know where it is. Malkin tried to get there and he tripped the Penguins still score. Malkin went down behind the net. And I thought he was going to reach that puck in the crease, but he kind of tripped over the cage and fell behind the goal, and he had a good view of the Penguins putting the puck in to make it 2-0.
Well, the defense made a great play keeping the Malkin away from getting that trickling puck into the net, but then Connor McDavid with his glove looked like he batted it in off his own netminder, Staggy. That's what I saw. Here's the long shot. This was the first blunder. Talbot, the puck's rolling. Great job defensively, and then McDavid tried to kick it with his right skate. The shot, watch the defensive play here by Larson there, and then McDavid trying to kick it with his right skate, kicks it into the back of Talbot and then back over the goal line. Kick, off, and in.
Line out there again. As Russell circles the net, turns, lets it go. Cassian Desharnais, his first goal in an Oiler uniform, makes it 2-1.
Can the Oilers score other than on the rush? And right here, yeah, they can. Starts with a forecheck. Get in quick, cause some problems. And that's David Desharnais using his speed. Good support, shut off the boards, and then try to find the puck to the net. One of the areas that Todd McClellan talked about yesterday was the Oilers need to put more pucks on the net, and they need to bully their way in front. And you've got a two-on-one in front, and Desharnais and Zach Cassian stick with it. That's bullying your way to the front. You see David Desharnais, not very big, creates some space for himself, and the Oilers are back in this.
Fanned on the chance, it came right through. Picked up now by Maroon. He and McDavid come back. Maroon looks for the trailer on the play. Russell, great glove save by Fleury on Chris Russell.
Look at the flower. He's all teeth right now. As the Penguins come in and tap him on the pads. Attaboy, Marc-Andre Fleury. Keeping it 2-1.
Using that glove beautifully.
It to Scott Wilson. He'll feed it slowly into Oiler territory. 4.5 minutes. Crosby out in front. Second chance. Wilson trying to get it. He gets knocked down and the Oilers come away. Gensel with Dumoulin catching up. Jake Gensel over to Dumoulin. Great save by Talbot.
Dumoulin activates right away from the defensive zone. That's the one thing you notice with the Pittsburgh Penguins is they don't waste any time getting up the ice, and their D are encouraged to get up there as well. Right away, Gensel looks over. He automatically sees, as soon as he takes off, Dumoulin jumping up on the play. He's looking at net, and then he makes that last-second saucer pass. Beautiful pass. Nice finish, but a good save by Cam Talbot in this third period that started off like the first two. Lots of action.
So the Oilers get the center. Sundquist got a stick on it, but now Pekarinen shoots it down low to save it. Rebound, fired over the goal. And Kunockel ends up on top of the player who had the scoring opportunity. And that was Hendricks. And the net was dislodged in the process.
The old shot pass off the wing goes off the left side of Fleury right into the slot area. There's the shot pass. There's Hendricks into the post.
Comes for McDavid. McDavid moves to the middle, gives it to Draisaitl, steps into a slot shot. It hit his teammate. Opportunity! McDavid puts it home. Power play goal. This game's tied at 2.
sign of a good power play is they're relentless. They stay on pucks. They'll get chances and regain the puck and re-engage and re-attack. And that's exactly what the Oilers did on this power play. They kept the puck in the zone. They kept the pressure on. They kept pushing forward. They got shots. And the one shot that generates the rebound goes to Connor McDavid. And he puts it away. And this game is tied up, and the Oilers deserve this tie. They've worked their way back into this game. And on the 32nd shot, the Klefbom family, very, very happy. Their son and nephew's team has tied this game.
Heads to the bench. And look out here. It's Eberle with it in the slot. Eberle holds it, throws it in front. Nugent Hopkins stopped by Fleury with a right pad.
The Scorpion now is lovely.
Back up top, the shot by Klefbom misses the net. Nugent Hopkins from his knees try to play it, and now Kessel takes it. Crosby, 33 for 82, a 40% shooter in the shootouts. Hit on Cam Talbot, he scores!
Well, if 97 can't score, 87 has just won this game for the Pittsburgh Penguins. And he rifles it up over the blocker of Talbot, his back's into the net. And the game
here to keep the shootout alive. McDavid against Fleury. Scores! The two superstars deliver.
It has been an anything you can do, I can do better night for Connor McDavid and Sidney Crosby. And it's only fitting that Connor snipes that goal to beat Marc-Andre Fleury.
Remember earlier, here he is in the shootout against Cam Talbot. Kessel fires it off the crossbar.
I don't know. I think it's in.
Is it in?
I think it is. I don't know if it is. I just think it is. The light didn't go on. The referee pointed down. He could have hit three bars and come out, but the Penguins are celebrating right now.
Well, they certainly are, and the fans still aren't convinced. But let's take a look at it. Where did it hit?
I had no idea. I was looking down at the ice. That's in.
That's in. Yep, that's a goal for Phil Kessel, and the Penguins have won in the shootout. Just wasn't sure. And we never saw a light, or I think the referee did point that it was a goal, though.